Hello everyone, I am your friend Devjyoti Mitra, just going to share some of my monumental and substantial moment in my life on the greatest ever occasion of 43rd Foundation Day of Government Degree College, Dharmanagar, which also has successfully been felicitated by the DHE of state government for being the best college in Tripura and also for getting the award of the best teacher in the form of most popular professor Dr. Ranendra Chandranath, popularly known as RCN Sir. So let's have a glimpse on some of the parts of my deliberation. Thank you.
A very good afternoon to all. First of all, I would like to extend a warm welcome of mine to all the gents of learnings and all the respected spectators over here. So today, I am extremely honored and privileged as I have been endowed with the responsibility to say something on the greatest occasion of the 43rd Foundation Day of the best college in the state, that is our college, Government Degree College, Dharmanagar. And at the same time, I'm also quite elated as I am about to deliver my speech in front of all the stalwarts of learning and all the reputed personalities over here, even for the first time in my life. So, you know, on the contrary, I'm also more than thrilled to introduce myself and begin the deliberation of mine. So here I am, Devjyoti Mitra from English Department, going to start the deliberation of mine by honoring and appreciating our honorable principal sir of this renowned college. Thereafter, all the chief guests of this renowned program. Thereafter, all the respected professors of this college and all the, you know, all of my dear sisters and brothers over here. Today, everyone knows very well that this is 43rd Foundation Day of this college, the Government Degree College, Dharmanagar, which has recently been felicitated by the DHE of state government for being the best college in the state and as well as for getting the award of the best teacher in the form of our most respected and popular sir, Dr. Ranendra Chandranath, popularly known as RCN Sir. So in this glorious and enormous time, moment of time, literally, I'm elated to announce one thing that both the two great events have very beautifully been juxtaposed of one another. So guys, please let's give a big hand for this immense achievement for the college and the best. So this is the time to celebrate, this is the time to enjoy, this is the time to feel that each and every atmosphere as this time is going to be immortal time forever, even each and everyone's heart. So I think that I don't need to extend this speech of mine regarding the achievements of this college because whatever the college is doing, how the college is approaching towards the ultimate pinnacle of success, this college is sufficient to introduce myself and begin the deliberation of mine. So here I am, Devjyoti Mitra from English Department, going to start the deliberation of mine by honoring and appreciating our honorable principal sir of this renowned college. Thereafter, all the chief guests of this renowned program. Thereafter, all the respected professors of this college and all the, you know, all of my dear sisters and brothers over here. Today, everyone knows very well that this is 43rd Foundation Day of this college, the Government Degree College, Dharmanagar, which has recently been felicitated by the DHE of state government for being the best college in the state and as well as for getting the award of the best teacher in the form of our most respected and popular sir, Dr. Ranendra Chandranath, popularly known as RCN Sir. So in this glorious and enormous time, moment of time, literally, I am elated to announce one thing that both the two great events have very beautifully been juxtaposed of one another. So guys, please let's give a big hand for this immense achievement for the college and the This is the time to celebrate. This is the time to enjoy. This is the time to feel each and every atmosphere, as this time is going to be immortal time forever, even each and every society. So I think that I don't need to extend this speech of mine regarding the achievements of this college, because whatever the college is doing, how the college is approaching towards the ultimate pinnacle of success, this college is sufficient, this is enough to speak for itself. But even then, let me touch some of the substantial points, what was my mind. That, you know, as per my thinking, and it also has been saying, and it also has been believing since so long, that for a great work to be done, the foundation plays an important role. Foundation creates the platform on which the future and destination of our institution stands. Because nothing can be able to get the best out of it without a proper foundation. Today we are saying that this is a time of celebration, as we are celebrating the 43rd Foundation Day of this immense and renowned college. That means the star undoubtedly does manifest that our college has been paving the way of its ultimate success and achievements for 43 years. So it's our duty and responsibility being the present student of this college, because this institution would not have become the one what it is right now, unless those protagonists, those founders, didn't give up. Let us start up. So, in the last time, I have to say that we have to do something extraordinary. We have to create an example so that we have to try 110% so that when the next generation will be in this same time, in the same place, that, at the time, they might feel proud of their ancestors, as we are right now feeling. So, nothing more today. I am Devjyoti Mitra, hereby signing up for now. I think and hope that we will meet again somewhere in this college, in the state, in the country, and in the world. So, thank you everyone for bearing with me, for getting me properly, and for allowing me to say something at least.